It is the question number 23 of NCERT exercise, which out of NH3 and NF3 has higher dipole moment and why? To understand it, firstly we came to know in short what is dipole moment. If I'm talking about the A and B, there is covalent bonding and B is more electronegative than A, then what will happen? This pair of electron will shift towards B and it will acquire partial negative charge and partial positive charge. Likewise, charge separation will arise. And dipole moment is what? Charge separation into distance between the A and B, means atoms. This is the dipole moment. If I say more the charge separation, more will be the dipole moment. Okay, if I take this consideration, NF3 must have higher dipole moment value in comparison to the NH3. Why? Fluorine is more electronegative element in comparison to the hydrogen. That's why more charge separation, more dipole moment. It means according to this concept, NF3 and NH3, NF3 dipole moment must be higher. But it is not the actual case. To understand the dipole moment of NH3 and NF3, we came to know firstly its structure. NH3 structure is like this, and there is one dipole, there is one lone pair, and in case of NF3 structure is this one, pyramidal shape with one lone pair of electron. In both cases, nitrogen is sp3 hybridized with pyramidal shape. In case of ammonia, three bonds between the nitrogen, one with lone pair, and we know that nitrogen is more electronegative, then how can we show dipole? Like this. And dipole for lone pair is shown towards the lone pair, away from the atom, central atom, in this way. But if I talk about the NF3, fluorine is more electronegative, so dipole is shown in this manner. Okay, dipole due to the bond pair is shown in this manner, and dipole due to the lone pair is shown away from the central atom like this. Now compare, in case of NH3, we know that dipole is the vector quantity. Okay, in this case, dipole of bond pair and lone pair are in same direction, because it is vector quantity, so dipoles are added up. But in case of NF3, dipole due to bond pair and lone pair are in opposite direction. So, sum of the dipole will cancel out. If in this case dipole is added up due to the bond pair and due to the lone pair, and in this case sum of the dipole cancelled out because bond pair dipole and lone pair dipoles, they are in opposite direction, it means dipole of NH3, because of the additive mode, it is greater in comparison to the dipole of NF3. So we can say out of NH3 and NF3, NH3 has high dipole moment value, and we can explain on the basis of the structure. And in structure, we see that dipole due to the bond pair and lone pair in NH3 are in same direction, so they add it up, while in case of NF3, dipole due to the bond pair and lone pair are in opposite direction, so sum of the dipole will cancelled out. That's why it is lesser than the NH3. In next video, we came to know next problem of NCERT. Till then, goodbye.